Clear as the stripes on the coat of the zebra, one cannot help but wonder why drivers hardly stop at this unique point for pedestrians to cross busy roads. Its use is as simple as ABC to allow moving vehicles stop for pedestrians to go from one side of the road to the other. But many drivers do not seem to be aware or even respect this feature. Statistics from the National Road Safety Commission indicate that pedestrian fatalities constitute 42% of road traffic casualties annually. 68% of this figure occur while pedestrians are crossing roads. Some pedestrians tell me that crossing busy roads is always a struggle.
One of the challenges I see that sometimes the location of the zebra crossing itself is wrong. Especially where I'm standing right now, it's a ridge runabout. And the zebra crossing is just positioned just immediately after the runabout. And I think it's wrong. It could have been distant a little bit from the runabout because as soon as the car make a curve, and for a car to stop for you to cross, it could create a traffic within the runabout. And then the challenge is that the drivers are not even patient enough for you to even see you even standing at the river point to cross.
When you want to cross the road and cars are coming and you don't ask for permission to cross the road, they don't mind you, they just cross. If you are standing by the zebra crossing, some of them will allow you, but the chocho drivers, they don't really allow you.
Whenever you're crossing the road, you always stand by zebra crossing.
If there's a zebra crossing, that's where I cross the road. Please, I walk to the zebra crossing to cross because it's important. And some drivers don't mind when you are at another place if there's a zebra crossing nearby.
According to the Road Traffic Act of 2004, it is an offence not to give precedence to a pedestrian on a zebra crossing. The pedestrian has no priority at a zebra crossing until he has stepped on it. And when he does, drivers must give way to him. But either drivers do not know this or totally disregard the law.
Well, I know a pedestrian is vulnerable when he steps on the street. So anytime I get to the zebra crossing, I'm very, very careful how I move. I'm very, very patient because anything can happen.
When I get there, I watch first to see if a pedestrian is there. If someone is there, I have to stop for the person to cross.
These pedestrians are of the view that more public education is needed on the appropriate use of zebra crossings.
Education about road signs are not even good enough in our country and should be intensified.
At a zebra crossing, it is every driver's responsibility to give precedence to oncoming pedestrians. It is also every pedestrian's right to make sure that the driver has seen him or her ahead of time before he or she crosses. Reporting for City News, I am Akosia Ofewa Opoku.